Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, here is your mathematics teacher, Muhammad Amjad Saeed from Pakistan International School, Taif, Saudi Arabia. Today we will continue our lecture number 32. And last time we had written these formulas and they will be used in your exercise 6.2 in this way. So we have number 1. This is simplified. X square minus x minus 6. X square minus x minus 6 over x square minus 9. Then plus x square plus 2x minus 24 divided by x square minus x minus 12. Now, our dear students, look at that. First of all, we have to simplify them by using the different techniques, different formulas. Here we can make the pairs. Multiply first and last. This is minus 6x square, 1 and 6, 2 and 3. So, which pair will make 1 in the center and after multiplying, it will make minus 6. Definitely this is 2 and 3. And I told you that bigger component will have the sign from the center always. If this is negative, here is negative. If it is positive, we will have positive sign with the bigger component. And definitely 2 will be minus. So, 2 will be plus. Sorry. Here you multiply plus minus minus 3 to the 6 minus 6. After multiplying you are getting minus 6 and after adding or subtracting you are getting minus 1. So you can write down x squared minus 3x plus 2x minus 6. And this can be written as proper shape of the formula x squared minus 3 squared. This is your first formula. First of all you have to convert it into proper shape of the formula. And after that, here you multiply first and last. Again, you will make the pairs minus 24 x squared, 1 and 24. Possible pairs are 2 and 12, 3 and 8, 4 and 6. So out of these pairs, one pair will make 2 by adding or subtracting. Definitely you can see that this is 4, 6. And I told you the bigger component will have the sign from the center. So this is plus. And what is the sign of 4? Because after multiplying you are getting minus 24, so it is minus. So x square plus 6x minus 4x minus 24 divided by again first and last multiplied minus 12x square, 1 and 12, 2 and 6, 3 and 4. So these are the possible pairs. You can check by adding or subtracting, you must get minus 1. And by multiplying, you must get minus 12. So definitely, this is the pair which can give you 1. So bigger component will have the sign from the center. This is minus 4 and plus 3. X squared minus 4x plus 3x minus 12. Taking x common from first two terms, x minus 3 plus 2 into x minus 3, taking 2 common from the last two terms, and here we apply this formula, once negative, once positive. Then again you will take common from first two as x. X into x plus 6 minus 4 into x plus 6 divided by x into x minus 4 plus 3 into x minus 4. Here we can have x minus 3 into x plus 2 divided by x minus 3 and x plus 3. Here is x plus 6 into x minus 4 divided by x minus 4 into x plus 3. Dear students, you can cancel x minus 3 with x minus 3 and x minus 4, x minus 4. We are left with x plus 2 over x plus 3, x plus 6 over x plus 3. Here we can have x plus 2 over x plus 3 and x plus 6 over x plus 3. You can see these are same. So you can take one as LCM. Divide x plus 3 by this x plus 3, this is 1, and 1 is multiplied above, you will get x plus 2. Similarly, this is divided by this 1, 1 is multiplied above x plus 6. 2x plus 8 divided by x plus 3, you can take 2 common, 2 into x plus 4 over x plus 3. So that's your answer. This is the simplest form which you got. Here we have exercise 6.2. That was your question number 1. After that we have question number 2, 3 and 4. So even we can solve question number 5. So out of 2, 3, 4 and 5 we can choose one. Another's you can do by yourself with the help of exactly as number 1. So they are solved. Actually your question number 3, 4, 5 exactly similar to that. You will simplify them, apply the formulas and take LCM at the end and then simplify. So it is better to have the question number 2, different formulas are applied. Question number 2 is x plus 1 over x minus 1 minus x minus 1 over x plus 1, then minus 4x over x squared plus 1, x squared plus 1 within the brackets, 4x plus x4 minus 1. Dear students, we will do the brackets, we will solve this question stepwise. Here you can check, from first two terms we have LCM at x minus 1 and x plus 1. This will be as it is. It will be easy for you to understand. So that's why I'm taking LCM of first two term only, not the third one. This is LCM, it is divided by this. So x minus 1 cancelled out, and we are left with x plus 1 into x plus 1, that is whole square. Then this is x minus 1 x squared plus 1 is divided by this one. X plus 1 cancelled out and x minus 1 left. This x minus 1 will multiply above. Here it will be x minus 1 whole square. Remember that here is the formula which will be applied. And check formula number 5. A plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square is equal to 4ab. Here a is x and b is 1 here. So that will be x plus 1 whole square minus x minus 1 whole square is equal to here is 4 into first into second, that is 4ab. Here is x and 1. And here you combine this formula, you will move from right to left. This time you will move from right to left. First square minus second square. Minus 4x over x square plus 1. This plus 4x as it is. Plus 4x over x4 minus 1 as it is. Here 4x over x square minus 1 minus 4x over x square plus 1 plus 4x over x4 minus 1. Dear students, you can check again within this bracket we have two different terms. So you can take LCM as x minus x square minus 1 and x square plus 1. This is divided by this. X square minus 1, x square minus 1 is cancelled with x square minus 1. We are left with x square plus 1. It will come up multiplied 4x. Similarly, this LCM is divided by x square plus 1 and we are left with x square minus 1. So it is multiplied above. So x square minus 1 plus right hand side as it is. Here you can open up the brackets. 4x cube plus 4x. 4x cube plus 4x minus 4x cube plus 4x. Or divided by, again you apply the formula, first square minus second square. First square minus second square, actually this is right hand side of your formula, right hand side, and you have to move to the left hand side. What you are right now, first square minus second square and plus this term as it is. No, not this one. 4x cube. This is 8x over x square, that's 4 minus 1 plus 4x over x4 minus 1. Your last term here. Now take LCM. X4 minus 1 divided by that. 8x plus 4x, 12x over x4 minus 1. That is your answer. 12x divided by x4 minus 1. That's your question number 2. I hope that you understood all the steps according to formulas. There is a concept of LCM, then applying formula, the last one and first formula. We have solved this question. After that we have question number 6. A minus 1 over A. We have to find A minus 1 over A. If A is equal to A plus 1 over A minus 1. Now, you can apply the values of A. A plus 1 over A minus 1. Minus 1 over A plus 1 over A minus 1. You can check this part. This is division after division. It becomes reciprocal. So A plus 1 over A minus 1 minus A minus 1 over A plus 1. Basically, it is like that. Look. Basically, this step is like that. 1 divided by A plus 1, A minus 1. If you change this division to multiplication sign, that right part will become reciprocal of that. It is the step you have seen so many times in the previous classes, in the smaller classes. here is a minus 1 into a plus 1. So this is LCM, it is divided by a minus 1, a minus 1 cancelled out. We are left with a plus 1 and a plus 1, that is a plus 1 whole square. Then a plus 1 cancelled out, a minus 1 2 times cancelled out. Again you have the formula, last formula. A plus b whole square minus b whole square is equal to 4ab. That is 4 into first into second. Here is the same. 2 square with negative sign is the centers. So you have 4 into first into second over, combine them. This is the formula, first formula, your right hand side, convert it into left hand side. That is 4a over a square minus 1. That's your answer. I hope that you understood this question. After that we have question number 7 and 8. What rational expression should be subtracted from this to get x minus 1 or x minus 2? What rational expression should be subtracted from this value? So we will have first rational expression as the this is 2x square plus 2x minus 7 over x square plus x minus 6 minus x minus 1 and x minus 2. Question number 8. What rational expression should be subtracted from 2x square plus 2x minus 7 over x square plus x minus 6 minus x minus 1 and x minus 2? What should be subtracted from this to get this one? So here is 2x square plus 2x minus 7. Multiply first and last to make the pairs factorizations. Here is minus 6x square, 1 and 6, 2 and 3. Remember that there must be a pair. After adding, subtracting, it must make 1. And after multiplying, you will get minus 6. So definitely, this is 3 and 2. I told you, bigger component will have the sign from the center. That is plus and here is minus. So x square plus 3x minus 2x minus 6. X minus 1 over x minus 2. 2x square plus 2x minus 7 divided by x into x plus 3 minus 2 into x plus 3. X minus 1 over x minus 2. 2x square plus 2x minus 7 over x plus 3 into x minus 2, x minus 1 and x minus 2. You can check the LCM. Remember, x minus 2 and x minus 2 is common, so you can take 1 for LCM and x plus 3. Both are cancelled out. We are left with 2x square plus 2x minus 7. There is a negative sign, so write down in brackets the expressions. This is cancelled with this one. We have x plus 3 and x minus 1. X minus 2, x minus 2 cancelled out. X plus 3 will be multiplied by x minus 1 here. So we can have 2x here plus 2x minus 7 minus, now multiplying there, x into x is x here minus x plus 3x. x square minus x plus 3x mean x square plus 2x minus 3 or divided by x plus 3 into x minus 2. Open up the brackets, there will be change of sign. 2x square plus 2x minus 7 minus x square minus 2x plus 3 whole divided by x plus 3 into x minus 2. 2x square minus x square is x square plus 2x minus 2x cancelled out. Minus 7 plus 3 is minus 4. X plus 3 into x minus 2. Now if we will write down x square minus 4 as proper shape of the formula, formula number 1, and then simplify. Here is x whole square minus 2 whole square divided by x plus 3 and x minus 2 implies that, open up the formula, remove 2 and 2, remove 2 and 2, one's negative, one's positive. Now x minus 2 cancelled out, and we are left with x plus 2 over x plus 3. This is your rational expression which must be subtracted to get your x minus 1 and x minus 2. After that, dear students, we have performed the indicated operations and simplified to the lowest form. Lowest form mean you will simplify the expression, cancel with the help of formulas, and at the end no possibility of canceling the terms, and then it will be the simplest form or lowest form. Lowest form means simplest form. Again we will apply the same formulas, these formulas. Question number 9 and 10. So we can take question number 10. Because in question number 9 you will apply the factorization, make the pairs, and in second part you will apply the first formula to simplify this rational expression, and after cancellation you will get your answer. Here is number 10, x cube minus 8 over x square minus 4. Multiplied by x square plus 6x plus 8. Divided by x square minus 2x plus 1. First of all, we will write down and convert them in the proper shape of the formula. Here you can write down x cube minus 2 cube. Basically, this is your formula 3, second part. A cube minus B cube formula will be applied here. And this is to convert first in the proper shape of the formula, formula number 1. X square minus 2 square multiplied, then you multiply first and last. 8x square, make the possible pairs. 1 and 8, 2 and 4. Both sides are positive here, and here must be positive. So 4 and 2, we have x square plus 4x plus 2x plus 8 divided by x square minus 2x plus 1. Remove this 3 and 3. Remove this 3 and 3. Then we have first minus second into first square into first square. If this is negative, here must be positive. First into second, then first into second. Here is first into second, 2x and plus 2 square is 4. Then divided by, remove 2 and 2, once negative, once positive. Multiplied by x common x plus 4 plus 2 common x plus 4. And if you can see this one, this is actually x minus 1 whole square. Actually, this is your right hand side of formula number 2b. A square minus 2ab plus b square, you combine them, first minus second whole square. First minus second. This is first, this is second. Second minus whole square. X minus 2, x square plus 2x plus 4 divided by x minus 2x plus 2, then x plus 2 into x plus 4 whole over x minus 1 whole square. X minus 2x minus 2 cancelled out, x plus 2 cancelled out. This is multiplication sign, you can cancel it this way. And we are left with x plus 4 into x square plus 2x plus 4 whole divided by x minus 1 whole square. That is your answer. Further simplification, cancellation is not possible. So that's why it is in the lowest form. My dear students, I hope that you can do the other parts which I left for you. And if you have any problem, you can contact me. And so that we can solve your problem. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.